should I be?
Let me lead the way!
Lambert, it's time for me to retire.
He's just trying to oppress you, so look after him.
Activity in this area, but keep in mind this is a simple reconnaissance mission only. You can enter the power plant grounds through the water intake at the bottom of the lake. Details on your opset.
Consider it done.
You can count on us, sir.
Just here for observation.
There have been slight changes.
Lambert, what changes?
Customs have informed us of the arrival of several Islamic terrorists in Iceland. All the leads point at this facility.
If that's the case, Junior needs to be pulled out of the mission. He is not trained for this. He is a liability for both of us.
Impossible. We're in too deep. The mission must go on. Just cover him.
Fence is live. Now, quick, come here and help me.
See that? There is no way we can go in through the front.
There's got to be a way through the roof via the ventilation systems. John, I have a special mission for you.
Roger that.
You have to disable the ventilation system by the main entrance to let Fisher infiltrate the plant.
Roger that. Ventilation disabled. Fisher, you have 10 minutes.
Well done. You stay put and cover Fisher.
Wait, the way up front is now clear. This will be much quicker. Let me go and check.
I repeat, your role is to cover Sam. Hold your position.
John!
John, answer me! Sam, jump through the vent before it closes again.
What do we do about John?
All we can do is pray that he doesn't blow your cover.
Position. Lambert, I see a missile. It is armed and just about to be launched. Technical support.
Have your visuals on screen? You do not have enough time to disarm this missile.
There's no choice.
The good news is that we can sabotage the launch control, but the missile will explode on the pad as soon as you jam the system.
How much time?
For extraction? 60 seconds, max.
Let's do it.
Okay. First, you'll have to open the missile's access hatch. You should find the manual release valve below the hatch on the missile's surface. Now hack into the missile's onboard launch computer and jam the release system. Do that, then get the hell out of there.
I broke the news when I pulled him out of Iceland. He didn't take it well. Nobody would, losing their own flesh and blood. And he'd never be the same again. They say if it doesn't kill you, it makes you stronger. Well, Sam didn't die. He had nothing to lose anymore, so he took the most dangerous mission of his career. That's how he ended up in Ellsworth Penitentiary. He was treated the same as anybody else. No better, no worse. It was no midnight run, for damn sure. He didn't need much help to look like hell, not since Sarah, his daughter, was killed. You hate to see a good man fall so far.
Is that all you got? Come on!
Me, I hope this mission would let him pull himself back together. We needed him. Prison. A hell of a place to save a man's life.
We put Sam in Ellsworth Prison, not because he was a thief or a murderer, but because we needed him there. One of the prisoners, a man named Jamie Washington, was suspected of having ties to a domestic terrorist group whose name had started coming up on Third Echelon's radar. We needed to know what they were doing, and that meant getting someone on the inside. That's why we wanted Sam close to Washington, to gain his trust and help him escape, and to go with him right into the belly of the beast.
Jamie, listen up, man, because I got a plan to get us out of here. That is, if you want to get out, because I don't think that tunnel you spent the last 6 months digging is going to do the trick.
I'm listening.
Smart man. Now here's the deal. I'm going to start a little ruckus down this way. While I'm doing that, you go do the same thing over in Block A.
Where?
You know, the main tower block. Open the cell doors in there, and this place will really be rocking. Lefferts and McCullers will be doing the same thing over in C and D, which means that if you screw me, there are gonna be a lot of people looking for you.
Got it.
You'd better. Now take this stuff and get your ass moving. It's time to make some noise.
You're bluffing, right? Like he's gonna tell you. Like he's gonna tell you.
Chill up.
You're a bluff.
Aw, man.
What do you want, Jamie?
I just saw you palm a card.
You're not even playing. Get lost.
You cheating me?
No, I'm not cheating you. Shut up.
The prick is cheating.
Jamie, I'm warning you. You're in.
Thank you. something there. Get out here, right now! What is that? Shit! What was... I saw something there.
Jamie, that gives me an idea.
Helicopter. Yeah, screw the wall.
Okay, Sam, here's the deal. I've got some friends. They call themselves John Brown's Army. We're gonna go meet up with them. I can get you in with us, if you're interested. And I'm thinking you just might be. Follow me, Sam. Welcome to your new home. Most of the compound's off limits until Emile Dufresne, that's the boss, signs off on you. But I can at least take you to your quarters and show you around a bit.
Got it.
Henderson, Sully, get over here and help escort the fresh meat.
Welcome back, Washington. Who's your little prison friend?
This is Sam Fisher. He helped bust me out. He's gonna be just fine.
All right, Fisher. Just don't screw up. You and I won't have any problems. You got it?
Got it.
Follow me, Sam. You'll be bunking in here, Sam. Hope you don't snore.
Golden, what the hell are you doing here? Get back to your post, or you'll end up in the furnace! You got that?
Sorry, sir.
Fisher, you're with me. Come along.
Catch you later. I was supposed to be in the server room 5 minutes ago anyway.
What do you want me to do?
Die. But that's not an option.
Listen, Moose.
It's Moss. Get it right or pay the price. Just shut up and follow me. Emil says to see if you'll be useful in the field. We're gonna need a safecracker. Complete the training course and open the safe at the end. There's one in there. Think you can handle that? Now when I get back, I expect the safe to be open and you to be here. Got it?
Got it.
just glad you're on our side.
Jesus. You'd think they'd take better care of this place.
Tell me about it. It's like they don't care if it all falls apart.
And we get to weld it back together. At least we're almost done.
Hallelujah.
I'm Enrica. I'd love to chat, but I'm a little busy. You've managed to impress Emil with your credentials, though. He's gonna ask you to hijack a supertanker for him. Come back another time, please. Duty calls. Thank you.
Give me.
Next time, you don't call me until you're ready. When I get back, either your server is up and running, or I bring Emil down here. Dumbasses.
So what did you do?
I tried to remount the drive.
Why the hell did you do that?
That's the procedure, right?
That's part of the procedure. Did you run all the diagnostics?
Not all of them. I mean, it seemed pretty obvious.
Obvious my ass. Next time, you do a full diagnostic before you do anything else. Well, that's just great, isn't it? Now go set up the diagnostic suite and hurry. God damn it. Everything was going just fine until Washington showed up. Always the same. It's perfect until somebody decides to check up on you. Then it all goes to hell. I wish they'd all just shut up and let me do my job.
The longer you make me wait, the less I like you. You know that? Now let's see if you're worth waiting for.
Not bad. Now let's see how you handle something a little tougher. Come on.
Getting a little tired. I'd like you to meet Cole Yeager. You might recognize him as the pilot from the news helicopter that Jamie was stupid enough to bring here. Here you go.
What do you want me to do with this?
What do you think? Decisions. Jamie.
Sorry.
That's what you should have done.
Enrica mentioned something about a super tanker.
Did she? Okay, I'll give you one chance to prove yourself. Your flight leaves in 30 minutes.
Where am I going?
You'll find out when you get there. This is your first real test for us, Mr. Fisher. Jamie has spoken very highly of your talents. Don't make a liar out of him. Enrica is in charge of this operation. She'll be handling it remotely, and I expect you will obey any orders she gives you. Right now, she's a great deal more valuable to our organization than you are. Don't forget that. But with your experience, I don't expect you will. Good luck.
Thank you.
you tell me exactly what I'm doing here?
I told you already, you're hijacking a super tanker.
Where's my equipment coming from?
You're asking too many questions. Looks like you've got some uninvited guests.
Since when do scientists use machine guns at school again? Christ, look at this. This is knockout gas.
Yeah, good point. Let's take a look around.
Through it. Drag a guy under. I have to find the detonator, then.
If they're laying explosives like this, I guarantee they'll have one in the camp.
anybody up here.
Yeah, whatever works. Oh, better get going. Looks like the locals are getting all worked up.
God, this is boring. Kind of boring too, actually. No, I mean it. You never say anything. But you should stand up for yourself or something. Take that explosion, for example. Oh, damn. The smoke went out. Can I grab that light? Hey! No, come back! What?
New experience.
I'm almost on the deck.
That's it. I'm running the show now. It's time to see what Jamie's friend can do.
Says who?
Says Emil, so sip it. Now clear out enough mercenaries that our buddy Masood can take over the ship. I'll let you know when you've bagged your limit.
This doesn't make any sense.
Fisher, I'm detecting multiple heat signatures. So shut the hell up and start the body count already. Have fun. I'll be watching.
Check your radar for their location, Sam.
Sounds like a party.
You guys fix this thing.
Yeah.
But it's still not working.
Thank you.
Я что-то там видел.
Distress signal.
The control tower.
Good idea. The communication antennas are right at the top. Think you can get up there and destroy them?
Shut up.
I just got confirmation from Emil. We need the crew out of the way. You have fentanyl gas in your gear. Now if you release it at the chimney entrance, it'll spread to the rest of the tower. Look for some funnels. They should give you access to the ventilation system. From there you can spread the fentanyl gas.
Good work. We managed to locate you.
What do I do?
You need to keep building up their trust. Do not blow your cover now.
Lambert, they're asking me to clean up the place.
I know. I know.
Knock out gas inside the building can concentrate to lethal level. Rika, this can get very nasty.
That's the goddamned idea, Einstein.
I found the ventilation system. Our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Attention, all hands. This is an emergency. The command crew has been assassinated. Bomb crews below deck.
Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Fisher, your friend the captain has become a liability. Take him out before he does something stupid.
He seems to have escaped to the bow of the ship. Follow him there.
I'm going after him.
Thank you.
prepared in a second.
Captain Paul, I'll hold it here. Paul!
Doesn't make any sense.
It does. More than you know.
Good work, Fisher. One of our allies, Masoud Ibn Yusuf, will take over from here. I need you elsewhere. We're going to Shanghai, you and I. There's a Pakistani nuclear scientist there who's selling some very useful information. We're going to meet with him and get that information. If he's lucky, we'll even pay him for it. I'll see you in Shanghai.
Fisher, this is Hisham Hamza. I'm with the agency.
Yeah.
Are you NSA types always this friendly? Never mind. Here's the deal. Right now, we've got nothing on this terrorist team. You get to make a recording of it.
I can do that.
Of course you can. Agent Williams never said you weren't talented. Also, nobody's going to say anything if they see you here. But if you get spotted anywhere out of this area, people start shooting.
have come down 10 million.
I am not haggling with you.
I'll come down 100 and you come up 100. I am being generous.
But how do we know it works? The suit relax.
Fisher, heads up!
This is Hijab. Looks like the helicopter's here.
It's about time.
Base, do you know what this train is for?
I'm not sure what you're asking.
Hang on. I'm going to check something out. What's below the meeting room?
Other floors and the laundry. Why?
That's a laundry just below the meeting room?
Yeah, where all this steam is coming out from. We're sending reinforcements, just in case.
This is helicopter one. Me too, nothing there. Then get back to your normal patrol. I want everybody alert.
Sample the substance Aswad is selling. NSA is flipping out about this. We're now their number one priority.
That wouldn't be the first time.
Meeting room is one floor up. Find a way out of the laundry area so you can go get a sample of whatever it is they're buying.
Direct order from Masood. We need double security outside in the corridors.
All right, we're going. But can you stop changing plans every 2 minutes?
Let me give it to you again. The NSA wants whatever they exchanged. There's a safe in the meeting room. Crack it and the goodies should be inside. Emil getting them.
Have you been to the bar yet?
No. Is he good?
No idea. But the girl? Gorgeous silky voice. She wears a silky red gown. Obviously, she asked for my key.
Obviously.
More? Please. Masu? Thank you.
have a raincoat your size. Just tell me what you have to say.
Emil's orders. Break into the good doctor's room and steal his notes. Now get to it. Oswatch room is 2406. You can access it from the main shaft of the building.
I got it, Isham.
What is it?
I was hoping you'd know. Room. I'm almost there.
Get the notes quickly.
Emil's guy shows up.
Masoud says we shoot him.
I don't understand this one-up thing between Masoud and Emil. Damn fireworks! That scared the hell out of me.
Over and the doctor is heading your way. He's a liability. We have new orders to take him out. See to it.
Thank you.
I had a feeling you'd be a useful addition from the moment Jamie brought you to us. Good work obtaining those notes. I'm not sure who else I could have trusted to get them. Enrica will no doubt find them very useful for her work, which is, of course, at the core of what the JBA is doing. I'm sure she'll have more to say to you about it once we're back in New York. Just be careful, Fisher. I need her happy and productive, at least for now.
About time, Sam.
You're taking a hell of a chance coming out here now.
It was necessary. Your implants fuzzed, and this intel can't wait. We found the Rublev, and Masoud ibn Yusuf's men are training on it. Now throw in the fact that what you stole in Shanghai was red mercury.
Should I just roll a grenade under the conference table?
I wish you could, but if you take out Emil, we risk losing Masoud and Takfir, and we need to get all of them at once.
Too bad.
You're telling me. Your pal Emil has a nuke starter kit. His buddy Masoud will use that tanker to deliver it, and we have to wait until we have all the pieces of the puzzle.
He's not my pal.
Glad to hear that, because I was starting to feel unloved. I need you to break into his office and get the specs on what he's doing. I'll contact you as soon as I can.
That works.
I will. I'm not going to leave you out here on your own.
Normally, I don't have to look this hard for a man.
So,
forget it. Come on, there are some mines I need you to assemble.
Help you against a gun.
Just don't get it.
Oh, before I forget, Snigoski, you know, the pilot, he didn't make it. If you could get his body out of the infirmary and down to the furnace room before he gets right, I'd really appreciate it.
Piece of cake.
If you get a chance, that would be great. Matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks. I need to run. Emil wants to see me in his office, but I'll be back as soon as I can.
I'll do my best.
I'm sure you'll do great. Villa Blanca. Thanks.
Enrique.
Emil, I was just headed up to your office.
How are the mines coming along?
Fisher's finishing them off now.
I hope he's got a steady hand.
Me too. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Are you sure we need to test the bomb in Cozumel like this?
Absolutely. We need to send a message to the world.
But we can test the detonator without killing all of those people.
We'll be killing a lot more later. Trust me, that sacrifice is a necessary one.
And if that bomb does not go off, I'm going to be looking for someone to take their place. You understand? Good girl. I'll talk to you later.
How's it going?
Any day the ATF doesn't come knocking is a good one.
You just keep thinking that until we get the job done, you hear?
relentless was off the last time I saw it.
Of that until we get the job done, you hear?
I hear you, bro. So how you liking life on the outside?
Everything's better except the food, man.
I believe you. Good to have you back.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Hey, I need to go check on Sully. Catch you later.
Later.
foot country when I was born. Had some kinfolk in Chicago, Illinois. I'm just doing my thing. Wanna be a guitar man. Mama's tears coming down like a rain. Back in Mississippi. Trouble and bad luck.
Explosions! Fire everywhere! People burning! Burning!
Let's just take one look, shall we?
You're the boss. I still think you're worrying too much.
When you've got red mercury on site, Jamie, it's impossible to worry too much.
You're probably right. So can I see those schematics?
Let me fetch the blueprints from the safe. Wait here.
Let me take another look.
Am I right about the detonator?
You're right. Let me get back to the lab and we'll get this thing made.
Good night, Jamie.
My best.
You're not cleared to be up here. I'm gonna have to report this, Sam.
Mixing business and pleasure can get tricky.
You're telling me. I'll tell you what. Next time, bring flowers. This time, I'll let you slide. What we're doing, Sam, is very simple. This is a dry run for the real operation, the big one that's going to get our point across to the government. Before we do that, though, we need to know that our tech works, and that's where you come in. I need you to place an explosive on board the cruise ship we've booked you on. You'll want to plant it in the navigation room. We've got the ship's schematics, and the route you should take leads you through the casino and the bar, then down to the pool and through the steam vents to where you need to go. I know that's a lot to remember, but there's a lot riding on this. Do it, Sam, and do it right. I'll see you when you get back.
Lover boy. Funny, you don't sound like Enrica.
Brilliant. Now get your butt in gear and do something. CIA's operational intel's best guess is that they're doing a field test on their bomb construction. According to the blueprints on that bomb, we've got maybe one chance of preventing it from going off.
What do I need to do?
When you plant the bomb, note the detonation frequency. Enter that into the main server back at HQ so we can get our hands on it.
And we evacuate the ship just in case.
The Mexican authorities are being stubborn about that. You'll have to force their hand. Place smoke bombs in the vents and let them think there's a fire. We can apologize later.
I'm not on board, but I am hooked into their security systems. Remember, I need you to plant the bomb in the navigation.
You two go start at the other end. We'll start here.
But the corridors are crawling with police, and you can't let yourself be seen. This one has to go right.
Tom Elliott?
Yes?
You're alone?
Yes, what's going on?
Please stay in your cabin.
Yeah, but...
Sir, stay. Anyone found outside their cabin can be shot.
Careful, Sam. The guards are concentrated in
Mexican
the casino.
Coast Guard!
Just sit
Please
in the
stay in your cabin.
It's safe to move, okay?
Are you gonna give me orders every 10 feet? You remind me of my former boss.
Man, what a view! You gotta come take a look at this.
I'm working here, man, you know? Like you should be.
Work can wait. You gotta see this.
Yeah, whatever. I'm coming. Just shut up already, will you?
Aquí no hay nada. Estoy seguro de que aquí no hay nada. ¡Caramba! ¿Qué fue eso?
Why? Because I want to strangle the guy. Smash his head into the side of the pool and make him tell us what he's done with the bomb. Aren't you a little bit nervous?
Nah. Lieutenant's got the evacuation under control.
I'm not talking about the civilians. I'm talking about us.
Don't worry about it.
You got some faith I just don't share, my friend.
Sam, you've got company.
Where?
Right where you're about to come out. Hide, big guy.
Who's on three? Who the hell
Just
do you think you are?
Why?
Somebody's fooling with
hey,
the elevator.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was just getting my passport.
Where's the bomb?
I don't know what.
Spread out and search the deck. See if it's somewhere near here.
There's not a lot of cover.
Okay, hang on. Hang on. I think I can...
What are you...
Ha! They won't see you if you swim under that.
Wow.
What the hell? Who turned on the power?
I think...
¿Quién es ese?
Enrique, you think you can get more steam on in here? I could do with a little extra cover.
Sam, change of plans. The Coast Guard is searching the ship top to bottom. We'll need another place to put the bomb. Proceed to the foredeck. You'll have to find a safe spot to plant the bomb there.
Sure you want to do this?
I don't exactly have a choice here, Sam. If this doesn't work, Emil's gonna blame me, and that tends to be fatal.
That they're still checking, but they're not gonna find anything.
Well, that's because there's nothing to find.
Tell them that, and they'll look twice as hard. We'll never get rid of them.
True.
Tell me why we want to blow up this ship.
Emil wants to test the device. Don't worry, it's a test, no more.
That doesn't strike me as Emil's style.
The boat is nearly empty, Sam. It's just a couple of Coast Guards and a few tourists. It's a small liability. You ever armed a bomb before?
Once or twice.
Good, because you're gonna have to do it without me. Just climb down here, my phone will verify a working signal once you're done, then we can get the hell out of here.
And how are we doing that exactly?
I've got it covered. You just worry about the bomb.
I object to the way your people have handled this situation.
Well, you can't be too careful with drug dealers.
You're not still telling that same tired story, are you? Everyone knows you're looking for a bomb.
I'm done.
Nice work, Sam. You've got an exit route through the side door. I'll see you soon. Whatever you were doing, what exactly were you doing, Sam?
Don't get paranoid.
We just planted a bomb. Paranoid is appropriate. In any case, the signal is strong, and you've got an exit point to the water from the side door. Now get a move on.
Agreed.
So far, so good, Sam. The bomb is in place, and you're in one piece. And that's about all I could ask for. Come on back home. Emil's gonna want an audience for when he detonates it. And it had better go off. If it doesn't, he's going to be looking for someone to blame, and we're the obvious targets.
Where's the emergency lighting? Someone get to the generator and put it back online. God damn it! I want power restored in the next 2 minutes, you hear me?
Working on it, sir.
Well, work faster!
Sorry about the blackout, but advise us some time to talk.
What's up, Lambert?
There's a little matter of a boat with a bomb. Since you caught the detonation frequency, you can use your watch to broadcast a jamming signal. Then you can go look in the surveillance room to see if Emil's got another one on site.
That should be easy enough.
It will be once you upload the fingerprint scanning app I'm sending you. That'll get you through the lock.
Got it.
You'd better get it. It's not just us on the line anymore.
There you are, Fisher. Come on. I can use your particular talent.
What do you want me to do?
Some decryption work. After our pilot problems in Shanghai, I'm a little suspicious of our partners. Particularly when I'll be meeting with them in Kinshasa shortly.
Why?
Why me? To discuss next steps. After we deal with the floating monument to excess you see on screen there. Why would they want to kill me? Ideology. We're dedicated to tearing down a corrupt government. They're a bit more manageable.
I see.
Don't worry about it. Just crack the encryption on the email on this computer. I'll be back shortly, and you can tell me if they're trying to kill me or not.
You'll get what's called a ballotechnic explosion. It's a conventional blast, powerful enough to trigger a fusion reaction under the right circumstances.
Enough to melt that ship to the waterline?
Probably. E equals MC squared, Emil. That's what you get out of a fusion reaction. You know it as well as I do.
I know. But I think you needed a reminder of how high the stakes are. Don't think you can back out. Now or ever.
How's the detonator looking?
There won't be any screw-ups. The detonator is in place and working perfectly.
You sure about that?
Positive. Unless we shut it down, there's no way to stop it, and I don't...
care who we have to meet.
Okay, come with me.
Gonna need more than that, Emil.
You're gonna help me fix this thing, or you'll find out what a fatal trap really is.
There's no need for that. I think we can just config the kernel and then disable the CO driver, and we'll be fine.
Say that in English, will you?
Just hang on. I'll fix it when I get there.
Think you're going, Washington?
Gotta get my butt down to the lab and make sure things run smoothly.
And they're calling you?
You know, Moss, I'm getting a little tired of your attitude. I've done hard time for the cause. What have you done besides shoot your mouth off?
I've done what Emil needed me to do, and I was smart enough to stay out of jail in the process.
That's because they can't arrest you for being a jackass.
But they caught you for being a dumbass. See you later, Washington. Heavy bag work in while I can. Enough for now. troubles with the equipment?
Nothing worth mentioning. Pretty damn boring on monitor duty.
Well, I'll just pray it stays that way, Todd Hunter. On the off chance that something exciting does show up, I'll be in my office.
Gotcha, Chief.
What does Masood have to say? Aha. he's claiming innocence. Well, that's a relief. Now come on. It's time for the fireworks.
Yes.
Then you have nothing to worry about. Good. We're all here. Gentlemen, I give you the future. In 3, 2, 1. In such a small package. Gentlemen, we should all show our thanks to those who made this moment possible. Enrico, and our newest recruit, Sam Fisher.
Yeah, beautiful work there.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Yeah, nice work, Sam.
Enjoy the moment, gentlemen. As for myself, I've got to start getting ready for Kinshasa. You're my ace in the hole, Fisher. I don't want anybody to know you're here, not with the rebels in charge. That's why you'll stay out of sight with the weapons in the truck. Don't move until I get back. This hotel is rebel control. Don't leave the parking lot or you'll get shot.
I should come with you.
No.
Emil, the meeting is about to start.
This is different from Shanghai, Fisher. I don't want another bloodbath.
I can't protect you from down here.
Both Alejandro and Masood have men all over the top floors. Just stay here unless I say otherwise.
Fisher, this is Hisham. Alejandro and Masood are both here, along with your guy. And we have no idea why the hell they're meeting up. I can't do anything to risk my cover, so you're gonna have to find out what they're up to.
What's our next move?
I do know that they're using a specially prepared, secured room in the hotel for the meeting. It can only be accessed through the roof, but I don't know what specific security measures they've taken. Thank you.
Thank you.
They're coming, Sam. Too late to escape the room. Hide in the ceiling. Sam, they're coming. Hurry up.
Have you swept the room for bugs?
20 minutes ago. What the hell is my bomb, Emil?
Alejandro, be patient. You've already got the super tanker. The bomb leaves Emil's headquarters tomorrow. Emil, are you calm?
I'm always calm.
Since we're all here, I think we should share our targets.
No. We agreed to keep that secret.
My man will be carrying his bomb across the border into Mexico City.
Los Angeles.
And mine will flatten New York. We've got a mole, and I think you know who it is. It's Hisham.
Which one was he?
One of Masood's. You met him in Shanghai.
Right.
He's heading through the market towards the palace. Find him and kill him.
Consider it done.
spotted Fisher. He's moving through the streets toward the palace. Find him and kill him.
I'm not gonna be able to do you any good if I'm dead.
You're not going to be able to do me any good.
I'm here.
It's about time. I was starting to think I'd have to send someone out to get you two.
Nice.
Get up the tower. You find all the equipment you need at the top.
I'm at the top of the tower.
Good. Your rifle is equipped with a laser mic. Find Hisham in the palace, but don't shoot him yet. And until we know what he's doing, we won't know how many people you have to kill.
Presidential Palace. Hisham needs your help. Meet me at the pier after you break him out. NSA handler.
Friend of a friend, then. I owe you guys big time.
CIA is telling me the rebels rigged the palace with C4. Can you confirm?
I can confirm. They're gonna blow it up as a victory celebration.
That's just what I hoped. Fisher, get Hisham away from the palace grounds. We'll get a team cracking the frequency of those detonators. Your friends in the JBA should be suitably impressed.
Fisher.
Thank God. That was you with the sniper rifle, wasn't it? That's twice you've saved me.
I owe you one, remember? Grab on. We're getting out of here. Let's go.
There's a CIA safe house just ahead. Throw me over the fence, and I can take it from there.
Listen, before we go in there,
I just want to say thanks again.
Not necessary.
Yeah, well, good luck, Fisher.
Sam, we've got the frequency of those C4 detonators. Get the hell away from the palace, now!
Emil.
Fisher, where the hell have you been?
Dealing with your problem.
You've killed Hisham?
Not yet.
Then what the hell are you...
Now I've killed him.
A man after my own heart. But one piece of advice. Never disobey my orders again. Come on back, Fisher. We got things to finalize in HQ.
Sam, Hisham made it through. Now that he's safe, you need to go back to the HQ and stop the bombs.
Gotcha.
The two bombs need to be disabled. Our best chance to do that is to defuse them on site. I'll contact you once you're back there.
We're on the edge of great things, Fisher, and I owe it all to you. Without your work, we would have been betrayed, assaulted, and killed. Instead, we're on our way back home with everything we need to succeed. Hamza is dead, the bombs are nearly ready, and our allies are prepared to act. History will remember our names, Fisher. Of that I have no doubt. Because of what you've done, we're going to set the world on fire. You know what you have to do.
Drive the bomb to the dock, load up the boat, and deliver the package to Masood's people offshore.
I got it. Take care of this person. We can't afford any mistakes. Not now.
There won't be any.
Of course not. Fisher, Jamie, you're with me. We got some business in the interrogation room.
Sir.
What is it?
Got trouble. It looks like there's a SWAT unit out there at the compound perimeter.
Ah, I know why they're here. Keep an eye on them, but don't start anything.
All personnel.
The moment we have been vigilant against is here. Report to the firing range to be issued weapons. Blast shutters will seal off sensitive areas of the compound. And prepare to defend yourselves. Emil out. So, let me introduce you to our latest problem. Jamie caught him inside the compound. It's like he was looking for somebody, which pushes up our timetable.
You think he's CIA?
I don't care if he's PTA. Because I like you, Sam, you get to do the honors. You got your orders, Fisher. Jamie, you have yours.
You can give the boys in the surveillance room a show. Put him out of his misery. Come on! You heard what Emil said. You have...
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight!
The bomb! Stop it. Take them all out if you must. Whatever it takes.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight!
What's the situation?
All secure.
All secure.
What are you doing here? Your real work, I guess. Let me help you. I can get you past the retinal scanner.
Why?
Because Emil's going to detonate the bomb rather than let the police seize it, and I don't want to die. And take this. It might be useful. We'll talk when you get back.
Don't go anywhere. I'll be right down.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight!
Hey! Who killed the lights? This isn't good!
the system's wiped.
Almost got another one. If the feds take us, they'll have nothing to hold us with. Come on, hurry up.
Why are the lights out?
We have plenty of company.
What? What? He's insane! He can't trigger the bomb with us in here!
Make sure that the bomb doesn't kill him, would you?
Sure thing.
No! Don't!
Thank you.
around out there?
Who?
Don't know.
He's late. Neil is never late.
Maybe he got held up or something.
Maybe he got held up. What are you, an idiot? He's not gonna get held up and miss the handoff.
You think something happened?
I don't know. We were supposed to keep radio silence, but...
It's been 3 hours, man.
Which means the whole thing's probably gone tits up. Ah, screw it. Take us into the harbor. Masood's just gonna have to get his own goddamn bomb. This one's got New York's name on it.
Nothing. But look,
Jim,
just forget it happened.